dress in a tower. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Oh, Rapunzel needs a haircut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by, uh-oh. A torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and braiding golden hair. So I know he'll appear, 'cause there are rules and there are strictures. I believe the storybooks I read by candlelight. My white knight and his steed will look just like these pictures. It won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number 23. I know it's today. I know it's today.
They're starving for a reason. Maybe their parents, or they're homeless and their parents don't know what to do. I think we should help them by finding a local care for kids. Like, not an orphanage, but somewhere nicer for the kids to go. Thank you.
Well, probably pollution. Like, all those poor animals dying. Thousands, millions. In the air, killing birds too, not just in the water, in the ocean, everywhere. And what I would help it was, maybe not using so much water, maybe donating to some causes. Thank you.
Hi.
They're starving for a reason. Maybe their parents, or they're homeless and their parents don't know what to do. I think we should help them by finding a local care for kids. Like, not an orphanage, but somewhere nicer for the kids to go. Thank you.
Well, personally, I would wish that that animals didn't have to go extinct, that the world was at peace, and people didn't pollute the earth, that the earth was kind of like it was thousands of years ago. Thank you.
I think that this is very bad and that we should help it by donating to help the animals, such as pandas and all those other animals that are going to be extinct. I think that we should help it by doing whatever we can and trying to help and not polluting and not doing anything bad that would make them be extinct.